All right, so I'm back. I was just doing a little bit of looking around off camera and messing with the Navistar. I was trying to leave the garage, but I couldn't. It kept saying go to Alaska region. So I went clicked over here, and apparently I unlocked Alaska. So let's go. Can I? Enter. You cannot leave the garage while you do not have any. Oh. Gotcha. Okay, hold on a second. Go up here. Obtain this. So, I guess that the garages are how you travel to different regions. Okay, so I think all the tutorial stuff should be done. See, I have a bunch of tasks on Black River available now. So this is my international. I made it this sort of ready orange color because it's similar to the color that my dad's international is. I want to see what it looks like on the inside. Oh, it's got the standard international dash, well, interior. Other than the mesh, this pretty much looks like what the inside of my dad's truck looks like. Oh, and this one's automatic. That's kind of disappointing, actually. Wow, I cannot see the mirrors at all. Wish I could turn that mesh off. Alright, well, I actually want to keep exploring Michigan before we move to Alaska. Oh, that's some noise right there. Yes, please. I like this truck. See if I can now.
The garage?
No.
I pressed the wrong button, maybe?
We can buy and sell trailers.
Okay, yeah, so that is. So, trailer store is what I thought it was. So, here's the new snow, but like I said, I
want to start in the start. I want to go back to Michigan.
Come and check out Alaska in a bit. Can't seem to go back into the... Oh, because the garage is over here.
Gotcha, okay.
So I guess let me go around the front of the building.
Alright, so retain, global map, back to Michigan. And that's not the part of Michigan I want to be in, is it?
There we go.
Alright, trucks. This one.
Yes! Alright. Now we're in business.
Let's see what sort of trailers there are, though. Okay, we got a flatbed. Or a tanker. Oh, that's a... Or like a log-style flatbed. With a sideboard trailer, which you've seen. Sideboard semi-trailer.
Ramp flatbed.
Fuel carrier semi-trailer, which looks
vaguely European.
Maintenance trailer. That's funky. Service trailer. Beastmax semi-trailer. Ooh, that's pretty cool.
Oh! There's our drop deck flatbed! Nice! Heavy duty little boy.
Alright. Pretty good list of trailers.
Rider saddle thing, and mind you, will need to correct the corresponding saddle type in order to attach the trailer.
Yeah, so I need a different hitch for this trailer.
A hitch that this truck does have, I just don't have it on for the long wheels.
Okay.
I'm liking the thing, the way things are working here. It feels very familiar. I think it's even hard to use.
So I know there was a flatbed trailer back in Black River. Let me go see if I can't hook up to that. Actually,
I don't want to go down this.
This is a mean looking truck. Oh, the...
I didn't notice that in the GMC because it was down out of camera shot.
Yes, I understand that using this big, heavy off-road truck that I got as a pre-order bonus is kind of cheating, but, you know, I don't really care, because it's a cool truck.
Actually know if I'm going the right way. I kind of fell down a mountain to get to that tunnel earlier.
What's this?
Oh! Wait, hold on.
This is a task zone. You have to enter it to accept the task and get your additional information.
Alright.
Let's see what the task is. Got a rockslide problem. They keep knocking out our infrastructure, but we don't have any resources to stop them. Hope you could take a look. Sure. Deliver metal planks and service spare parts. Where might I get these? Oh!
What are the odds that the
trailer I was going to pick up
may be necessary here? Okay, so I guess all three of these ups need to end up at this down.
Am I reading that right?
And to get to everything, I'm going to have to go around the back way. So up to here, here. Go down. And now there are all sorts of tasks. Okay, now I see. Now I see the thing that I'm doing. A little bit finicky. A stuck trailer there. I bet I could do something about that. Oh, and if I clear this rock slide, then I'll be able to get through there. So I actually... How can I go around? I go this way. Oh, you can actually... You can move. Okay. Could I... Okay, yeah, I can't go that way. Go down here. Up like this. There we go. That'll get me to the trailer. This truck's turning circle leaves a bit to be desired. Having a very mudrunner issue here, where I can't see my actual truck over the amount of exhaust it's making. Resetting the steering thing is getting annoying. Did I just hear ducks? No, it's just generic swan noises, I guess. Sorry about yawning into the mic. I didn't realize I was yawning until it was too late to move my head away. God, that's annoying. I really hope that's fixed soon. That was one of the most annoying things in SnowRunner. I'm just going to first person and forget the mouse business. I could take the mesh off the windshield. See a flatbed. All right, nice. A stop truck. Sure, a low range will work. Pretty sure I'm gonna be a little crooked. Oh, no, it'll actually take it. Alright, now this doesn't look bad at all. Now what would be really cool would be if I could now go and attach that other trailer to the back of this. Right. There we go. Yeah, no, it doesn't have any hiccups. That's probably going a little bit too far, but that would be cool. It's nice that this camera's a thing. Yes. Might be a little bit on the rough side. The International handles it like a boss. Ah. Internationals are just awesome things. Your truck? Yes. I'm starting to wonder if I should have put better tires on this truck instead of just changing the color.
maybe this should be my last video for the night.
Seeing as I am incredibly falling asleep at the moment. What is this? Oh, this was another thing, wasn't it? We'll get to that later. So this trailer doesn't have that. Gotcha. Oh, okay. So this trailer had a single bit of cargo on it that was needed for this. I like the way this is interesting. So now, I wonder if there wouldn't be something on this trailer that the other rock slide needs. Let me go find out. So just having that unlocked would be very helpful. Having the truck stay turning when I wanted to would also be very helpful. The game literally came out a few hours ago, so I can't really complain too much, but I feel like since we already went through this with SnowRunner, they should have been ready for it. Oh wait, so this is part of the same thing. Gotcha. Alright, we'll just leave this trailer over here then. There we go. I want two detach trailer. There we go. Can I knock through here with this truck? That's a no.